Oh hey everyone, welcome back to Yoshi's Island. And in this episode, we are going to ride like the wind. And yeah, alrighty. Let's see, I'm gonna go back real quick. So then this thing can respawn like this. And wait for the ball and chain to... Oh, that's not how I'm supposed to do it. Alright, I thought I could attempt a shortcut, but I did not. Because I'm a big fail like that. It's just great. Okay, I failed again. Awesome! I feel so awesome like... Oh man. Okay. Dude! Come on. What is up with my... There we go, that's much better. Woo! Alright, I made it. So if you're ever here, you can get some stars. And now we're gonna progress onwards to more stuff. Where are your little penguin guys, huh? Oh, there you are. Come on. Thank you. And we got more stars. They give you stars right away, and like there's like barely, you can barely get any red coins or flowers before your halfway point. So there we got some Gusties. And we got a Shy Guy with a 1-up. I'm not so worried about because you don't really need 1-ups to 100% the game, but they can help so then you don't get a game over. Up that cloud is some stars, but I can't get up there. You need to find a different way to get up there. Dude. Elevator. Alright, let's get this halfway point, shall we? Now we got 25. And, okay. Now, I learned you can use this key to hit this cloud right here. All you have to do is just ground pound, like, the right area, and then, like, the key, like, hits this cloud, and then, yeah, it's actually really cool. I actually never knew that until like, Golden Armor showed me a video of that, and I thought that was, like, the coolest thing ever. Okay, this flower is actually really interesting to get. Well, not like that. There we go. What an interesting flower. Okay, that scared the crap out of me. Let's not do that then. If I don't want to be... not scared, if that's the word to use. Come on, give me that coin, thank you. All these are red, yeah, all of them are red coins, okay. Oh my god, that thing moves too fast! No! No! Oh! I can't believe it! I just died for the first time in my LP! Yeah, see, look at that. That's actually really cool. Oh, man! Shoot. I was so close to making this to be a no-death run. But at last, my no death run had to come to an end very quickly. Well, anyway, let's just not fail that and get this flower. So how are we doing here? really good, actually. Alright, here we go. Oh my god, this thing moves too fast. Crap! What the? No! No! I can still make it, right? Oh, yes I can. Thank god. Yes! I got everything! Except for stars. Well, that was very short, actually, even with that one death. I bet without that death, it would probably be like 4 minutes or so, but alright. Well, plus the intro, that's like 15 seconds, so there won't be another video. Bet you that right now. Okay, we got the bonus level for World 4 open. I guess we can probably do that before we take on the boss of World 4. So let's see what this one is. I bet you it's that card game. Right? I'm assuming... Yes, it is. I am right. I am indeed right. So let's see. I want to go for the magnifying glass. And I'm going to hopefully go for the magnifying glass and the full eggs. The magnifying glass... The full eggs, of course, gives you full eggs. That's kind of a bit obvious to know. Since I've never actually showed the full eggs thing. Alright, fire melon goes right here. And what is this one? A cloud? Is it this one? Oh no, it's a bullet seed melon. Ah, yes, 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 yes. Oh yeah. Okay, what's this one? Ice melon. Is it this one? Heck yeah. Oh my god. If I can get all this. Okay, I'm gonna get all of it. Oh yeah. That's how pro it is. 10 freaking lives for the win! Alright, next time we're gonna start 4-8. See you guys next time.